now the time has come to take formal action to vote this. I don't have very high hopes for the objectivity of public consensus, but for the American people, we need to have this process in the way of Mark Thurgood.
Orville loves his peppermints. Good.
And service to the United States is not a Republican issue. It's not a partisan issue. And so I'm very proud to have them endorsed. Now, we also know that all of us running for president are working in a system that needs to be changed, needs to be reformed. And one of my priorities as president will be to reform the entire campaign system, because what we have right now.